Hello guys, this is Dave Darkmap, and today we are playing Skyrim. We're playing on the PC, but I'm using a PlayStation remote control. Not PlayStation remote control, Xbox remote control. Apparently the game froze.
Yeah.
No. Okay. Usually I go for a dark elf, but I don't feel like doing it this time. I think I might go for a cat. What, or whatever this thing is. Healing from the sudden intelligence quicks and joy they make a cheese decent. Okay. As an ogre. Huh. Okay. I don't know if I want to play as a guy or a girl. I'll play as a girl. I kind of like this one. I also like the white look, white cat look, but wait, I just realized I can just change the skin tone, right? This one, I like this one. Wait, no, go back. Yeah. I think it goes this way. Yeah. I think I'll name it. Okay. Black. Why? Thing is, I'm like halfway or fully through the game. I'm not sure. But that's on the PlayStation. I decided to play on the computer. I don't know. I'm just a cat. Can you just let me go? Like, you'll never see me again. I can be one of y'all best friends. No. Oh. I do not look good without my body. Just let me go. The cat. No, I ain't do nothing. No, I ain't do nothing. I'm just a cat. Cats do nothing wrong. No. I can be one of y'all pets. Don't kill me. Oh, there's a dragon behind you. There's a dragon behind you. Okay. I can't see nothing. It's so blurry. Can you untie me? What if I don't want to follow you? Do I go up more? Why is Y jump? That makes no sense. Why the fuck are you for? It's just you. I have no weapon. My hands are tired. No. You try to kill me. Okay, about time. Okay. Attack! You try to kill me! I will then. I want to go check this out. I will. Okay. Okay. Let's. Oh. I'll go when I feel like. Oh, I'm not going that way. Wait, is this a cat? Oh, that was a bunny. Okay. Okay, that's everything. Yeah. Like, can you give me your bow? Thank you. Okay. Nothing in this one? What? It was complete. I like your outfit. Kind of levels me up, so. Nothing. How you break that fast? Wait, is that all? Okay. Okay, let's go into the cave that's connected to the castle. Makes sense. Oh. You walked in front of me, so you careful. Oops. crap. I will. Let me just check. What was that? No, be quiet. Money. Like, they still could have came this far. You know what? I will kill you. No, really. You just gave me a bow. Nope. I messed up. I keep thinking the run button is like one of the joysticks things, analog sticks, but it's not. So every time I keep pushing it, I crouch and I keep forgetting. I don't know which path I'm gonna pick. Definitely gonna do magic, but I don't know if I'm gonna, what else I'm gonna do. Come back or I can take you all. Not serious. I'm a tank. Okay. Well, guys, I'm just gonna end it here. So, see you next time. Bye.